I'm Chance the Rapper, and I am very excited to be inside Fortnite right now. I was so excited about the premiere of my new show, Punk, that I wanted to watch it with all of you guys. And since we're all on quarantine lockdown, figure what better place to do it than Fortnite. It has been a huge dream and an absolute honor to be able to be on Punk and prank some of my best friends this season. I got Offset with a self-driving car. I got Liza Koshy with a fake bar mitzvah. Lil Nas X with some legal troubles. But I want to show you guys the season premiere, the first episode, the best prank I've ever done. That is Meg Thee Stallion. And well, I'll let you guys see it. Make sure you guys watch Punk'd on Quibi. Have a good season of Fortnite. Have a great time, y'all. I'm Chance the Rapper, and I am very excited to be inside Fortnite right now. I was so excited about the premiere of my new show, Punk, that I wanted to watch it with all of you guys. And since we're all on quarantine lockdown, figure what better place to do it than Fortnite. It has been a huge dream and an absolute honor to be able to be on Punk and prank some of my best friends this season. I got Offset with a self-driving car. I got Liza Koshy with a fake bar mitzvah. Lil Nas X with some legal troubles. But I want to show you guys the season premiere, the first episode, the best prank I've ever done. That is Meg Thee Stallion. And well, I'll let you guys see it. Make sure you guys watch Punk'd on Quibi. Have a good season of Fortnite. Have a great time, y'all. EJ is gonna bring the dog to me. And the only thing standing between Meg and her precious dog is my gorilla. That's still terrifying. Ali is playing our driver, and Puck is our innocent bystander. Meg, about to get a
job. You want to come by and grab it? gorilla.
Thank you.